And when I was off, first asked to do this job, I hadn't read the books of Anne Cleves, so I rushed out and got them. And I was halfway through the first one. There's no sign of her. I thought, how big is this character? And then it said, the doors of the church opened, and in shuffled this great lummox of a woman, looking like a bag lady, carrying two carrier bags of I don't know what. And I thought, why have they thought of me? You know, I'm normally quite nicely turned out.